this is Herbert A. Brown Jr., Focus Winner. Today's message is, let love be your motivation. 1 Corinthians 13:7, love never gives up, never loses faith, is always hopeful, and endures through every circumstance. 1 Corinthians 13:13, three things last forever: faith, hope, and love. And the greatest of these is love. 1 Corinthians 13:4, love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful or proud. John 3:16, for this is how God loved the world. He gave his one and only Son so that everyone who believes in him will not perish, but have eternal life. 1 John 4:8, but anyone who does not love does not know God, for God is love. Again, today's message is, let love be your motivation. Now, when I go throughout the United States and abroad, I talk to people, and many times people get it twisted. Their motivation through life is money. Their motivation through life is lust. Their motivation through life is drugs. Their motivation through life is alcohol. But your primary motivation in life should be love. God is love, and God wants you to live your life filled with love. Love never gives up. Love endures through every circumstance. Love is patient and kind. With love, you can get to a level of success you never would reach without love. Love for your family. Love for people you don't even know because you have compassion for them. You love them and you want to help them. God blesses you so you're going to be a blessing to others because you love others. You love God and you want to do his will and you love others. Let love be your motivation. Not money. That's so temporary. Let love be your motivation and God will give you all the money you need plus extra so you can help others. Let love be your motivation. God is love. Let love be your motivation and get to a level of success you never would achieve without it. Let love be your motivation and bless others.